Here's a look at Cranford Radio headlines for the week of May 11th, and a look ahead at your weekend. The Cranford Township Committee approved the payment in lieu of taxes agreement with the developers of the Birchwood Avenue project. Under the agreement, Birchwood developers will pay the township 11% of its annual gross revenue for the next 30 years. The next townwide recycling is Tuesday, and new rules will be in effect. Black bags will no longer be accepted, and food containers must be cleaned of food waste. The changes are due to tougher requirements on the part of China, where much of our recycling is sent. In CHS Varsity Sports, the boys' tennis team will be in Lebanon to take on the Voorhees Vikings Friday afternoon. The track team will participate in the Union County meet at Governor Livingston. The girls' lacrosse team faces Columbia High School at Memorial Field at 7 p.m. On Saturday, the boys' lacrosse team will be in Wanacue to play the Lakeland Regional Lancers. Looks as if Friday will be the nicest day of the next three. We'll enjoy mostly sunny skies with a high around 71. Friday night's low will dip to the low 50s. On Saturday and Sunday, showers are a good possibility, especially on Saturday. The high Saturday around 69, and on Sunday the mercury will climb to 63. The Cranford Dramatic Club continues its run of Once Upon a Mattress this weekend, with performances on Friday and Saturday nights, and a matinee on Saturday afternoon. Friday night, it's Sip and Shop in downtown Cranford to benefit the Cranford Women's Club Philanthropic and Scholarship Fund. Saturday at noon is the start of the Piano in the Park launch party at Eastman Plaza. It runs until 8. More events and details can be found at Cranford.com. News provided by Tap Into Cranford. For Cranford Radio, I'm Bernie Wagenblast.